what's going on, guys? It's Krusty and the crew back again with another reaction video for you guys, man. I hope you guys are having a good day, good morning, and good night whenever you guys are watching this, man. Check it out, man. I got my homies with me, man. Go ahead and introduce yourselves.
What's good, y'all? You know, 3 days straight, no sleep, Jeremiah.
Hey, what's up? It's Dr. Willy Wonder. Jeremiah needs to sleep. That's a doctor's order.
Yeah.
That's a doctor's order.
Hello.
It's in all.
Hey, man, check it out, man. Before we get into this video, you feel me? Before we get into this video, you feel me? I got the Gucci on for the Gucci Maya.
Yeah.
I got the call on because I ain't got no gout. And I got the Krusty on for me, bro. So, I mean, I thought it rhymed, bro. But look, though, check it out, man. Before we get into this video, I need y'all to go like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, hit that big red button you see behind us, man.
You thought you was up to something.
I was. And I tried, bro. But, hey, today, man, we got something special, bro. This is actually a very deep video. I watched only, like, maybe, like, 20 seconds of it because I wanted to see what it was about. But it's called Residente. This is not America. So, this is honestly probably the opposite of This is America by Childish Gambino, bro.
Is it English or?
It's in Spanish, but you know what, bro? I think they're trying to show more of like what's going on in their world. You feel me?
In Mexico?
No, it's not Mexico. It's
in Spain.
I don't know actually. It's Puerto Rican. It's, yeah. You need to stop talking, bro. I'm trying to get there. I'm thinking it's in Latin America, but I think it's Puerto Rican. That's where Residente is from. That's the singer rapper's name, you feel me? But I don't know nothing about him. This is going to be our first reaction, but I'm excited to see what's in other countries, you know, what's the different politics, bro. And this is going to be an interesting video. It's deep, bro. So, I mean, you guys really got to either look at the lyrics or really look at the actual song, you feel me?
You want to cry?
Yeah, it might make you cry, man. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
This is not America.
Then where is it?
Puerto Rico, Latin America. Shout out to my Central American people.
I'm scared. I feel like they would move towards her before she shoots the gun.
This is for sure Latin America, bro.
Oye, estamos aquí. Mérame, estamos aquí.
It's like Jonah Lucas.
My captions
What are they trying to say? The rich people just... I'm gonna let y'all know the captions are correct, by the way, since I understand this, but I just want to like point out the people dancing. Like, are they trying to say like rich people like stay doing like their rich things while these problems are going on, you feel me, in the background?
Or maybe they're talking about how we see one part of, you know, Latin America and there's
they,
actually another
place.
Oh my god, that was deep. I'm not gonna lie, that
I'm
was
a
deep.
Doctor, so I don't know.
With a PhD from the streets, huh?
From the books.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. That sounded like unnecessary. You know what he just said?
Something about Africa.
Okay, so he basically just said America is not just the USA. That's like saying Africa is just Morocco. You feel me? Because anytime, you feel me? Even with like our channel, bro, I put America reacts to like this, bro. Knowing that America is more than just USA, you feel me? Sometimes we're blinded by that shit, man.
Hey, can I get a you feel me count?
Okay. Oh my goodness, you just want to count it.
Brazil.
Goodness.
That dude was playing with machetes, bro.
Presidents in 11 days. I remember about that. I think I learned about it in school. It was something where, yeah, they literally had five presidents in 11 days. Bro. In like 2 weeks. I forgot. I don't know what country it is exactly, but
it's somewhere. It's definitely somewhere.
I remember hearing about it.
Central or South America, man. I don't know, bro. I just got to say, like, really watching this, bro, and seeing, like, the Brazilian president have a kid just sitting behind him, you feel me, while he's eating. Like, bro, it just kind of gives me, like, different countries got different things going on, bro. Like, it's just so much shit, bro, going on, bro. It's just a lot. These guys are quiet over there.
I'm trying to see that 5 and 11.
It's Amazon.
You just blow your breath over here.
Nah, young.
You young turns this
way. Nah, young this way. But I looked at you over here first. Nah, young this way.
Yeah, no, it ain't in Argentina.
Y'all see that lyric? He was talking about Gambino.
I told you
He said, Gambino, my brother, this is America. This is America, bro. He's showing you what's real America, bro. For reals. Yeah, let's watch this and then we'll talk about it after. Oh!
Yikes.
Damn. Oh, that's a mix of LA. You saw that? Bro, what? Smoking right in his face. That's Maya. That's what Maya would do.
I don't smoke.
You know what I would do?
Ever since I started making music, I stopped.
Damn, bro. I feel like this song deserves a lot more.
Oh, it's strong.
Bro, this song deserves a lot more views than it has. This is deep.
What's that spell?
It's America. It's America. It's America.
It's America.
What is America?
What y'all think, bro? I'm going to let y'all go first. Because honestly, bro, you guys were the quiet ones. And, you know, I know you guys got some stuff to do. But, you know, like, what y'all think, bro?
I was just hella into like the story of what was going on, like how you said, them trying to see it from one point of view, but how we see it from one point of view compared to how they actually see it. So
yeah, similar to what he said, it just let me know there's two sides to everything. Like the side that we're really getting is not the true side. We're getting the side that, oh yeah, people want to see this, you know, it'll make people smile, or it's misinformation.
I wonder,
but the other side is just, you know, what's really going on and the struggles of people of each country or their country and what they're going through.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if they've had like 5 and 11, like if they've had 5 presidents in 11 days, because I know it's for sure not in Argentina.
Well, what did it say?
It was saying Argentina once had 5 presidents in 2 weeks.
Well, maybe it was because he's talking about all of America, bro. Yeah. He's talking about all of America.
You saw
all
the flags and different things.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is South America.
Oh, okay.
See, this is what we're talking about.
Okay, my bad.
But that's what he's saying, though. Look, you literally kind of gave us the meaning to the song. Was like, some people don't realize, bro, that's still a part of America. You feel me? That's why Brazil was there. You feel me? That's why he got Colombia. That's why he got Ecuador on there. You feel me? But what'd you think?
I'm going to be honest. I didn't read any of the subtitles. I was too lazy. But I like the visuals. It really, like, if you sat there and really looked at the visuals, you can see that they were discussing a lot of different topics, like corporate being built on, you know, people in South America, North America's backs, like with their coffee beans. I saw some Amazon stuff in there. But you really see, like, you see the disadvantages of that as well.
See, I like that, man. Even, and the crazy thing is, Willie could be honest and say he wasn't reading the captions, but the video itself gave us enough representation to understand, like, what's going on. Mm-hmm. And, like, really actually watching a video and somebody that does speak Spanish and understands this, it hits a little bit harder, bro, because it's like, damn, like, that's true. Not a lot of, even for me, bro, like, being
somebody that actually puts Americans react to da 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 da, but we're in the USA, you feel me? Like, people like me, or people that are just ignorant, you feel me, will say, yeah, America is USA, you know, but, you know, this song really made me realize, like, damn, bro, there's a lot more deeper shit.
Yeah, like, America is more than
yeah,
just...
like they were showing police brutality, you feel me? But, like, to us, we only see our police brutality, you feel me? But to them, that shit's probably worse.
Yeah.
Like, bro, they're killing them, bro. Like, they're putting them, like, literally dragging these dead bodies, bro. Like, here, bro, ambulances, you feel me? The best they can to hide this stuff, you know? But, I don't know, man. It's different, bro. That was a deep video, man. Other than that, man, if you guys want us to watch some more Residente or some different, bro, like...
Residente.
Hey, like, comment, subscribe, man. And press that big red button y'all see behind us, man, for real.
That one right there.
Go ahead, say something,
bro. I was just saying, like, how much more, like, do you think, like, police in other countries are corrupt compared to, like, our cops? Because we still, like, we all think, like...
They're corrupt, bro. All
ours, too, you know, but, like, I'm saying theirs is probably... You think theirs is more corrupt?
I think theirs is more corrupt, bro. Yeah. No, I don't think anything gets worse than outside of...
Rules, so.
They don't. That's the thing, yeah. Some countries really have no rules, bro, when it comes to that. But
that's why I'm kind of scared, like, low-key going outside of the country. Like, if you get in trouble, get locked up.
I think it's more about, like, you got to know people, bro, out there.
Yeah, you can't go to a country not knowing, like... anybody or who's gonna take you around.
Damn, I feel like this topic is just so deep, bro. Like, we could literally go on for 20 minutes as we wanted to, man. But hey, much love to you guys, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think this deserves more than 13 million views. I think it deserves a billion, bro. Like, this is deeper than anything, man. But other than that, like, comment, subscribe, man. You heard it, hit that button back there, man.
Yeah, over there.
You heard that, man. And from America, well, I can't really say that. From the USA. And your boys and the crew, Krusty Vlogs. Ah. Yeah.